So use synthetic division for this polynomial division. 1 divided by this, so we get 1. This is our x to the fifth term. We have no x to the fourth. And then 3 for x to the third. 0 for x to the second. Nothing for x. And then negative 6. Writing this down, so we get 1, 1, 1, 1, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. Negative 2. So we end up with we're gonna end up here with so this is gonna be x to the fourth plus x to the third plus 4x to the second plus 4x plus 4 minus 2 over x minus 1. That's it.